Hi, Mom. Just want to say thank you for all you've done for me. I can think back to all my AAU tournaments that you'd be taking me to, me and my teammates in. Always going in the minivan. You sacrificed so much for me and my brother, so I really just appreciate all you do for me, and I love you, and I'm excited to be able to celebrate all of us together, so watch out, we're going to have a lot of fun, Mom. So love you, and thank you for all you do.
My mom is very important in my life. You know, she shaped me to be who I am today. I wouldn't be the person or the man I am. You know, she's been with me through all the ups and downs, good times and bad times. And she stuck with me, supported me, and trusted me. And, you know, I don't know where I'd be without her.
Whether it was light knot drops coming home from basketball events, or when Dad would get on me and I'd need someone to talk to and someone to lean on, you're always that good counterbalance to Dad's personality, and I appreciate you for everything you do, and I love you, miss you.
We just want to say Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out in the Marquette program. We appreciate all the sacrifices you guys make. Adrian, Meryl.
All the coaches' wives, I always know, like, you guys are basically our moms away from home, and you guys care about us the same way as you care about your own kids, and that means a lot to me and all my teammates.
Big shout out to Barb. It's always good when I come in and see her, and she puts on a little Aussie accent, and it's good to have sort of mothers away from home. Obviously, being from halfway around the world, it's good to see those people and have a friendly face.
I'm Matt Heldt of the Marquette basketball team. Happy Mother's Day.
I'm Harry Froling from the Marquette men's basketball team. Happy Mother's Day.
I'm Markus Howard from the Marquette men's basketball team, and Happy Mother's Day.